see you'll visit someday yet. There's a memory you will cherish and you never will forget. If you want to know just where to go to fill that endless dream, try the land they call Old Innisfail, that little isle of green. It's filled with peace and beauty from nature's open door. Brahma's mountain soaring in the sky to its valleys down below. Its forest tall stands over all the finest ever seen. Sure you won't forget the folks you've met on that little isle of green. Other eyes have seen this beauty, other lips have spoken praise of his mansions and his castles, the scenes of bygone days. And every heart beats faster for an Irish colleen as you sing so sweet where the waters meet on that little isle of green. St. Patrick loved this land above all others he had seen, and the emigrant returns to it no matter where he's been. As he makes his way to his cottage gray down by the Alboreen, ah, he's glad he came to see again that little isle of green. Ah, he's glad he came to see again that little isle.